Shalom and hello. This is Sister Victory. I really want to say blessings to all my sisters. And hallelujah. I want to say I am so thankful for the men that we have in the world today. When I say men, I mean men of good leadership, men that are heads of their household. And they look well to their wives and their children. I know often we can say bad things about people and we can point those out. And through my experience in life, I haven't had a whole lot of good things to say about a lot of men. But I'm sending a shout out to all the men who are providers for their family, you know, all the men who love their wives and their children, and all the men who've taken responsibility. They get up every day and they go to work. They are great providers. They spend time with the children when they come home. They are a good example in front of their children. Men that stand off the drugs, off the heavy alcohol. Men that are teachers and leaders for their homes. As the Bible tells them to be the head of their households. I commend you men today that are standing up, you know, and allowing your family to just be themselves, because you are taking on that great responsibility. You are being the man of your household. When no one else knows the struggles of providing, you're making sure that even the wife and the children don't carry any burdens because you're carrying them. I just want to commend you men today. And sisters, I just pray, I want to commend these men today. And I pray that if you are one of those women that have a husband that provides for your family, not just financially, but spiritually, he provides love. He provides support emotionally for you, for your children. You every now and then need to tell him how you appreciate him and let him know that you're thankful to the Most High for him and for what he brings to your family and your household. Because I'm telling you, a bad man can tear your home down, but a good man of the Most High will build it up. And you'll see it in the children. You'll see their children will be successful. The wife is happy and at peace when that type of man is leading her household. Hallelujah. And I just want to take the time to appreciate that and tell those men that you appreciate them and you love them. But here's just a little bit of the video, and the link will be at the bottom. Shalom.
I can't hide myself. I don't expect you to understand. I just hope I can explain what it's like to be a man. It's a lonely road, and they don't care about what you know. It's not about how you feel, but what you provide inside that home. Being a man is what you make it. You can't always live up to expectations. You try to please everybody while you struggle, so you fake it and end up out of balance, compromising situations. As a good man, do what he should, man. Give everything he has and do everything he could, man. You might find yourself feeling all alone inside a house you built that you don't recognize as home. And that's what my